Bienvenue dans votre vidéo inspiration spéciale marketing de réseau et vente directe. Ici Christophe Tamry, propulseur de Leader. Aujourd'hui, vous allez découvrir Marcy Shimoff.
Are you a loving person? Chances are you can answer yes to that. But here's the real test, the litmus test. Are you a loving person towards yourself? That's where we have a harder time saying yes. And what I found is that the real key to living in a state of unconditional love, a state I call love for no reason, is to first feel that for ourselves, to love ourselves for no reason. In other words, whether we're doing a good job or a bad job, whether we like how we look one day or not, to bring a state of compassion and care and love to ourselves first. So here's a tip on how to do that in your day-to-day life throughout your day. I go through my day and I ask myself this question: what's the most loving thing that I can do for myself right now? Or what's the most loving way that I can feel or think right now? Now, sometimes your answer is going to be simply, I can refocus my attention on something that I'm grateful for. Or it may be that I can bring some compassion to myself. But sometimes the answer is, I can go take a bath, or I can go take a walk, or I can stop and take a few deep breaths. If you go through your day with your attention on what's the most loving thing I can do for myself, you will create a greater state of self-love and ability to love others unconditionally. And it's one of the keys to living a fulfilling life. As the great philosopher Lucille Ball says, love yourself first and everything else falls into line.